God is. And the word God is really another of the peculiarities of our attempting to conceive of what is inconceivable. And I love the fact that there are so many names for God and none of them really represent what it is. And that, for example, in the Jewish religion, it's G-D. You can't even say the word, lest you concretize the whole thing too much. And so do I believe in a non-conceptual force of wisdom and compassion in the universe? Yes.